Okay, Matt, I know blood cells are important, especially the red blood cells, because we hear about them all the time, mm-hmm. but what exactly do blood cells do?
Well, red blood cells are one of the most popular cell types in your body because they carry out a very important function. There's a very special molecule inside red blood cells called hemoglobin that binds oxygen and carries it to all the cracks and crevices in your body. Its role is to actually go to all these places and exchange oxygen for carbon dioxide. It's the gas waste of our bodies. And even the shape, everything about a red blood cell is essentially tailored to help maximize the efficiency of exchanging oxygen for carbon dioxide.
But then what does that have to do with blood type? Why does that matter?
That's a great question. Blood type doesn't directly affect any oxygen consumption, but on the surface of red blood cells, like most cells in your body, they're covered with different molecules that determine the blood cell's type, as we call it. This carbohydrate may or may not be modified to have three different types: the addition of an A antigen, the addition of a B antigen, or no addition at all. And whichever combination of these antigens you have is called your blood type. Now, the protein that modifies the carbohydrate is an enzyme, a protein itself. An enzyme is anything that catalyzes a biological reaction. So if you look and see this enzyme adding the A antigen or the B antigen or no antigen, where do you think this enzyme, this protein, comes from?